the Lord has given you a new spirit, and that spirit is no longer intimidated. That spirit is no longer afraid. That spirit is the one that constantly reach out to God and saying, Abba, Father. It's the spirit of God in us that makes us now very intelligent and smart and knowledgeable of the things of God. Because we have been given a whole new set of spiritual senses. Praise be to God.